Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to begin the Torero in Roblox Jailbreak. Now I originally wasn't going to record this today. I was going to record tomorrow while getting the, while getting the vehicle that's coming out tomorrow. But I'm recording today because I can't guarantee I'm going to get the one tomorrow. Because it's been revealed that's how. Don't know why I took this escape not to. It's been revealed that it's going to cost 2.5 million for the vehicle coming out tomorrow. So I can't guarantee I'll get it, but I sure will try. Get this. Apparently, I need to look for a beacon of light. That looks like a beacon of light. Yep, that's the light. Is it over here? Yes, it is. Well, 600,000 is limited, can only be get up until September 12th. But it's already 3, 2, 1, 5. Don't have it. So you can see I have 590k now. Means I need to get $1.94 million by tomorrow. Which can be a nuisance to do. Get to use the vehicle. What? Looks cool. Is it doing anything special? Has first person. What do the lights look like? Much. Okay, so yeah, this is the Torero. Gonna drive it around a bit. So I can see the speed stopping. Do you have anything special to it? I can't remember the control for special effects. Button on my keyboard. Okay. Safe from saying, other than accidentally jump out of the car, there's no special effect button. Yeah, it does look cool though. 600k, I'm not sure how worth it is, but I definitely want it because it's limited. Just drive it around for a bit. That's it, this video honestly was also the main point of this was just to say that I might not get the video out tomorrow. That's why I wanted to record a video, was to be able to say that. Because 2.5 million is a lot. As I said, I will try my very best. And here's the new vehicle. Decently fast, definitely not the fastest. Wait a minute. Never mind, for a second, it's floating. So I'm actually respawn it so I can see what it looks like without without the glow on it. Where is it? Torero. I don't know why that happened, but well, the lights do look cool. I keep clicking E. Damn it. Anyways. Here it is. First person looks nice. On the back, limited. all a very cool vehicle. Don't know how long this video is, probably very short. Because it was never consumed. As I said, this video is probably going to be very short and it was never meant to be a long video. I just kind of wanted to show off this vehicle and explain why there might not be a video tomorrow. So I'm going to drive it. Well, I'm gonna do look over to see just how fast it can go if I give it time to accelerate. Go from about here. Good reverse speed. Anyways. Not that fast, but I can tell. Yeah, it definitely does not reach that high speed. So I'll check the time again. So yeah, definitely not that fast. So is it worth 600k compared to other vehicles? Probably not, I'm not sure though. But is it cool? Yes, and it's probably if you really want it in the long run, should you get it? Yes, because it's only available until September 12th. Well, I'm going to end the video here. Thank you all so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.